My daughter tells me she wants to start dating, and I shrug. She tells me the name of her girlfriend, and I shrug again. She tells me to be careful because her girlfriend's parents don't know that she's gay, and I pause. She tells me that her girlfriend's parents are really religious, but I want to tell her, well, so am I, and that shouldn't matter, but I can't deny that while religion doesn't always build the closet door, it does tend to supply the lumber to plane it straight. After all, Jesus was a carpenter's son, knows the many uses of wood, how to hang plumb. And I reach the point of parental dilemma, a crossroads where I need to be honest with this girl's parents, and she needs to survive. My daughter praying to cross timber on an atheist rosary that she will open the door and her girlfriend will be where she left her, alive and well hidden under a heap of clothes that her parents have bought for her. But I live 1,000 lifetimes where my daughter does not go to prom because her girlfriend has to go with a boy where she is referred to as aunt or special friend, where she is dragged into someone else's closet, applies another coat of varnish and lacquer until she blurs a little more every day. So when I meet her parents, I smile like a stack of toothpicks, shake their hands and feel for splinters, calluses. I choose their daughter's survival over the truth, but I say a silent prayer, a vow, to put every door in my own home into a wood chipper until my daughter falls in love with the smell of sawdust.